Take your Safari start page from this to this. Here's how. Open a new tab on Safari and click on the Edit button. Turn on the background image toggle and select one of the backgrounds available, or click the plus icon to use a picture from your camera roll. And that's it!